What's up, old school money making murder? Sit over here at the library. Made it back to Mount Vernon, hometown, help my mama move. Little Yorkie sent a sonic class. Thinks I'm a weirdo, bro. He's right. Old school fellas and ballers. I got a studio on my phone.
What's your name, Yorkie?
Makes you sound better than what you really are.
Questions you ask, concerning myself and my people, especially when they wanna know my whereabouts during my crimes and what they gon' do through the nature of my crime. Having trouble trying to find a single shred of evidence, that's why they falling behind.
Then there's a boss at a cross, see God came looking for me, talking about the admiral of angels, the one that walked across the sea, the one that gave his only child, had all our sins compiled, spread his arms and died for all our sins and stood up and smiled. You show me your God's strong, I can show you they wrong, but go make Jesus Christ stone and clearly see that he don't. I once wrote down in my diary, certain excerpts from the Bible, disciples excerpts from the scripture, it holds all of its libel. He said in order to achieve, you have to believe, and no matter how much good you do on earth, be right when you leave. So I continue to jot down things that goes on in small towns. Looking back at how I found the devil, he's always around. He wasn't cast under the ground, no man, he bound to the earth. He's there to lead us toward the hearse and question all self-worth. God said beware of the hard times, prepare for depression, constantly praying down your understanding, testing your lessons, acknowledge your blessings, eventually you see it so clear, the fact you really is both the God and reason we're here, for the purpose, for the fear, a battle to us paying attention, something we have inside, persuading us to stop looking, listen, God is the definition, old school, he's the one to survive, he's headed down with trouble ground, God don't have to switch sides, and I won't be worried with pride, don't know what's wrong with my brain, and everybody just stuck the side and recognize God's flow, come out the phone of the cross. He came looking for me, but not the admiral of angels, the one that walked across the sea, the one that gave his only child, all our sins compiled, spread his arm and died for all of us, and stood up his mouth. Once I turned to this world by your holy touch, when you blessed me with my mama, you gave me so much. Father, holy, you could have knew all the pain that I go through. When I had nowhere else to turn, and God, I always had you. Please forgive me for all them promises that couldn't stay true. While I was hesitating with my friends, knowing I should have been following you. You gave me strength at times I couldn't have made it. Lord, you sacrificed your life for me, so I knew the pain throughout my global life. So many nights it just wouldn't end. So many feet off on my friends, and really from my friends. For my friends, but thank you most for never leaving me alone. With someone special to me, and to go back home like my dad and man and boss and cross. Intervenes when I'm lost, knock the chip off of my shoulder every time that I've lost. So let you walk alone, stay in the zone. Crowd friends, but I'm on my own. So I'm up for the make it home. I'm really but before I was grown. I've been a crowd friend, big body being. Really wasn't trying to chill when I'm going to gym. Sitting here putting out for my boy named Grip. I'm out in Texas, man, I can't represent. Till the day I go, done there today. Be a beast out of the street, then I release my hurt. Holy shit, it's never deep, cause he's the one survivor. He held it down with trouble around, he don't have to switch sides. Seems like every day my peace was dimmer. I can't sit inside a crib without living in a room. It can sit times getting tougher. My crew's getting large, I'm fucking little niggas still think they can borrow time. You do the same, but don't end the game to me, cause they don't fuck around. I'ma show them something they ain't never seen. The nigga know about the way I get out of here. Pretty little crazy, every young nigga make me feel more on the day, man. I'm gonna be fucking around, and if you come for me, I'll catch that slipping and I'ma lay it down. Hell no, I'm down too, but I ain't no sucker. Hell, cow, but I sit me out this motherfucker. Nigga, you don't believe me, but I probably can tip me. I got my gun out of my desk for them niggas to strip me. I couldn't come to this. Man, damn me now, who knew my life every day, nigga, they fuck with me, pal. I never will be somebody who's a little bit bigger. I ain't gonna take shit, no big ass nigga. It don't really fucking matter if you with me or not. You ain't gonna pick on me, nigga, ain't gonna scheme or plot. I'm not the bully, I'm the any kind of bully. I was always nice and the nigga came for me. I'm with the martial arts when I was just fucking younger. Didn't really matter, didn't stop my hunger. When it first began, I was making a stand. Back when George Bush was still ahead of the Texas Blue Club Klan. Snuck out a band, I paid the martial arts man to teach me to stand. Taught me to knock them out their shoes and pinpoint where they land. Do my own stuff like Jackie Chan. Fuck like me and the man. People don't like to think I'm over here, but niggas, they know who I am. My name is Coulter Deshaun Stewart. I'm Bishop Burden Stewart. Guess I had been lured to places with a different kind by myself. Nigga, I was pure. But see, thank God to the boss of the cross, cause he came looking for me. Talking about the admiral of angels, the one that went to relief. When he was drowned in the same Mississippi River, he wasn't really alone. God took him home, and see, that's why I'm always gonna hold to the throne. Yeah, old school, 2017.